home to auto popular. Extravagant in any trim, the Bentley Bentayga is a lavish SUV like we've never observed. The 2018 Bentley Bentayga's appearance makes guarantees about its inside that Buckingham Palace would experience serious difficulties following through on. Gratefully, the Bentayga's inside is out and out palatial. Beginning from a normal score of 5, the Bentley gets focuses for good front seats and back seats. Freight space is abundant, as is the detail on the calfskin. It experts comfort since anything less would be a failure. On the off chance that by taking a gander at the Bentley you grabbed a few likenesses with the new Audi Q7, you missed your calling as a car industry master. You'd likewise be totally precise. The two offer comparable structures underneath, and that is something worth being thankful for. The two SUVs ride on a similar wheelbase, in spite of the fact that the Bentley's track is somewhat more extensive. Front seat travelers have indistinguishable extra space to the Q7, however the Bentley's rearward seating arrangement is more open than the Audi's, with raised travelers getting an extra 2 crawls of room to breathe, in any event on paper. Actually, the Bentley's greater, 22-way customizable seats seat into extra space to move around and influence the space to feel littler. To begin with world issues. For 2018, Bentley offers the Bentayga in a 3-push setup, like the Q7. The Audi's third column is a children just undertaking, and auto seats don't fit in back there. In-laws are an alternate story. We haven't yet been in the Bentayga's way back, so we can't provide details regarding its accessible space. We'll refresh this story once we've invested more energy in the Bentley. In 4+1 setup, the Bentayga holds 15.2 cubic feet of load with a go-through for long things, for example, skis, or 17.1 blocks with the second push seat. The back payload zone can be trimmed with uniquely designed cookout bins, champagne chillers, or a stitched rear end seat to watch the Hunger Games, the genuine article, not the films. Mulliner-trimmed Bentayga's highlight facade-trimmed eating areas, lamps, full floor coverings, and different sewing inside that isn't accessible on ordinary Bentaygas, if that is a thing. Each surface of the Bentayga is deliberately considered, yet to some degree occupied. The forceful Bentley shifter attracts thoughtfulness regarding the inside comfort, and the blend of woods, dark trim, and sewed calfskin all around the large overflow polish, yet without restriction.